Research shows that employees with master's degrees in general make more than those with just high school diplomas. Here is a list of top 5 highest-paying master's degrees that feature highest-paying careers alongside with a possible salary and projected job growth. Master's degree in finance. Many companies require employees who know how to effectively navigate budgets, financial and accounting processes. Some of the highest-paying jobs for the Master's in Finance graduates are Financial Planner. Average salary is around $88,000 per year. Projected growth by 2026 is 15%. Financial planners or advisors manage client finances like investments, insurance, mortgages, different kinds of savings and taxes. They may work independently or for companies within the finance and insurance industry. To become a certified financial planner, you need to complete a certified financial plenary exam. Financial manager. Average salary for a financial manager is around $126,000 per year. Projected growth by 2026 is 19%. Financial managers often hold an advanced degree in economics, business administration, or finance, and have at least 5 years of relevant experience. Financial managers are responsible for the financial well-being of a company. They create financial reports, manage investments, and develop strategies for the long-term financial goals of the organization. Financial managers are usually working in banking and insurance companies and have previous experience as an auditor, accountant, or financial analyst. Actuary. Average salary of the actuary is around $102,000 per year. Projected growth by 2026 is 22%. Actuaries analyze the financial cost of risk and uncertainty. They use sophisticated software programs which compare statistics and forecast profitability, as well as mathematical methods that help businesses to minimize the cost of the risk. To become an actuary, you will need to pass a series of exams to become a certified professional. Most actuaries work for insurance companies where they evaluate a variety of insurance products and calculate the cost of new emerging risks to reduce the negative financial impact of such risks. And some actuaries work independently as consultants for their clients. Masters of Business Administration. Another example of highest-paying master's degrees is MBA. A Master of Business Administration is a general management degree designed to educate students in such areas as finances, human resources, marketing, strategy, and operational management. The average salary for the MBA graduates is about over $100,000 per year, making the pursuit of MBA a major choice for those looking to advance in career. The list of the highest-paying jobs for MBA graduates may include Marketing Manager. Average salary for a marketing manager is around $132,000 per year. Marketing managers develop programs to generate interest in companies' products and services. In addition to sales promotion, marketing management covers product development and design, brand and product management, and new media platforms. To become a marketing manager, you would usually need to have experience in advertising, marketing, promotions, or sales. Many managers have previous experience as sales representatives, buyers, purchasing agents, or public relations specialists. Many of these workers are employed in advertising agencies or in corporate or regional management offices. Sales manager. The average salary of a sales manager is around $124,000 a year. Sales managers direct sales teams, set sales goals, analyze data, and develop training programs for organization sales representatives. Most high-level sales managers graduate from an MBA program with a concentration in marketing. Many sales managers have previous work experience as a sales representative. Sales managers often are required to travel as a part of their job responsibilities. Master of Science in Petroleum Engineering. A Master of Science in Petroleum Engineering is usually chosen by students who would like to impact the future of global energy. This degree includes courses in the areas of geology, geophysics, rock mechanics, reservoir engineering, process technology, and natural sciences. Highest-paying jobs for Master of Petroleum Engineering graduates are Petroleum Engineer. The average salary of a petroleum engineer is around $137,000 per year, with a projected growth by 2026 of 15%. Petroleum engineers developed methods for extracting oil and gas from deposits below the Earth's surface, as well as find new ways to extract oil and gas from other wells. They usually work in offices or at drilling and well sites. Petroleum engineers travel often, as they are required to visit well sites and meet with other oil field workers. Master of Science in Computer Science. Master of Science in Computer Science is designed to prepare students for a variety of careers in computer science. The program combines both computing and important application domains, enabling you to increase or improve your knowledge in the field while focusing on one curricular concentration from a range of options, including artificial intelligence, graphics, software engineering, database management, networks, programming languages, and security. One of the most lucrative careers for Master of Science in Computer Science graduates is software developer. The average salary for software developer is $105,000 per year, with a projected growth by 2026 of 24%. Software developers have strong computer programming skills. They use various source debuggers and visual development environments to modify, write, and debug software for clients' applications. They also document and test client software and write code to create applications that work independently or improve access to service and services. Software developers typically work in office settings for companies that deal with computer systems, design and related services, manufacturing or software publishers. Master of Science in Nursing. Nursing is a rewarding career. Earning a Master of Science in Nursing degree can give you a significant pay bump right out of the gate. Associate degree in nursing holders earn an average of $68,000 per year, while nurses with a bachelor's degree take home around $82,000 annually. Masters of Science in Nurses holders earn considerably more, on average $93,000 per year. The list of highest paying jobs for Masters of Science in Nursing graduates include General Nurse Practitioner. The average salary for a general nurse practitioner is around $113,000 per year, with a projected growth by 2026 of 31%. Nurse practitioners are a type of advanced practice registered nurse who have specialized education and clinical training that allow them to provide high level of care and perform tasks that registered nurses are not licensed to do. Nurse practitioners often focus on specific areas like pediatrics, geriatrics, mental health, or adult medicine. They may complete an advanced degree program that allows them to practice independently and take on a role similar to a doctor. They must also be licensed in the state and pass a national certification exam. Nurse Anesthetist. The average salary of the nurse anesthetist is around $157,000 per year, with a projected growth by 2026 of 31%. Nurse anesthetists work in collaboration with surgeons, dentists, and other professionals to ensure the safe administration of anesthesia. Anesthesia is administered to patients who are undergoing surgeries or other potentially painful procedures to numb pain. Nurse anesthetists must also be licensed in their state and pass a national certification exam.